I mean, for me, I've always performed at all of the prides. I've done Mighty Hoopla before. I'm such a... It's for me, it's kind of home. It's comfortable. It's where I love going out and performing. But I always say that my pride crowd are my best and biggest crowd. So I feel that I most probably owe it to them that why I still get to make music now, because I think that the Pride, Mighty Hoopla crowd are the kind of crowd that stick with you. Yeah. There's a real loyalty and honesty. And I don't know, I think I'm so pleased that I sort of go back to the days where they really kind of grew with me.
Yeah.
And they were there from the beginning. So I feel very lucky. New music on the way, yes. I'm really excited about the new stuff, actually. It's right where I want to be. You know, like sometimes it takes quite a few years to get exactly where you want to be musically.
Yeah.
And the new songs are right where I want to sit, sort of, you know. So it's taken me a while to get there, but I'm there. So, teasers for the new sound. I think it's really inspired by some of the music I love, the whole Janet, Prince, kind of slightly old school, but with a little modern twist. Yeah, I'm loving it. I can't wait to... I wanted to do it today, but they wouldn't let me. Everyone was like, no, it's too early.
We've got to wait a little bit longer.
Got to wait a bit longer, but yeah, I don't think it'll disappoint. I feel like I can be quite confident with that.